ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. There's still that fear to go to waste.
You can count on me to keep you safe.
Dispel will empower you with elemental magic.
How might we approach yon spire?
Why don't we go take a look? A fantastic find! I wonder whether my master from beyond the rift managed to find that. Somehow I doubt it.
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Magics are at your disposal.
work?
I just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further.
It's rather valuable, this.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
Again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
Fear not.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true.
How vast the sea is.
I wonder what lies at its bottom. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, different masters favour different pawns. One whom I serve...
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Now, there's a worthy prize.
If only t'weren't so far away.
Chest? What harm could there be in having a...
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
best we keep our distance from such creatures. Monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Again. I'm losing track of how many of these we've felled.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
That is most fortuitous.
Yeah, at the end of the day, our vocations are of little import. Mutual trust is what counts. Strike with the power of lightning!
Make arisen. You run so fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up.
Tis rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
The Arisen has entrenched! I'm coming, Master!
The Arisen is in your charge!
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Another statue. Aught within me yearns to climb it.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something.
You're soaked! Do try not to catch cold.
I've got you. Use this chance to recover.
Together, we are indomitable.
Let us try for the sake.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead.
Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Elemental magic!
Hard one.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Look, Master, a treasure chest! We shall have to find a way to reach it. must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen. No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I heard a rumor that this land was once a kingdom of beastruns.
Fascinating.
Indeed. Though, 'tis not widely known among the common folk.
What to do?
What to make of this?
Greetings, Your Majesty. Have you a moment to speak? Much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true Arisen. You've done a fine job culling those monsters, Your Majesty. 'Tis common knowledge among the people that 'twas you who delivered them from danger. The number of those who seek out this tavern in the hope of an audience with the Arisen grows by the day. Should you continue to display such valor, the day will soon come when Deesa can no longer deny your presence. And ere it slips my mind, pray, take this. 'Tis a sip.
She's done. I knew we'd manage somehow.
Indeed. You've culled.
There is much we ought to tend to. We are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true Arisen. You will need to infiltrate the palace to gather evidence of Deesa's misdeeds. I hesitate to ask something so dangerous of you, yet I fear we have few other options. I have attempted to do the same through my own channels afore now, though I have yet to uncover so much as a whisper of her plots. Would that I could undertake the task myself. But my station prohibits me from reckless action. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you? I shall ensure that the door to the Queen Regent's office is open between midnight and dawn. Pray use that time to conduct your investigation.